Race number one is the highest trophy condition race, which goes to the distance of 1,570 meters with 40 feet, 2 and lower. Carry the purse of $9,500, 10 starters, they all go to post. This race offers Parry Forecast and Trifecta. Number one is this cat will run. Kyle Carter rides 97 pounds, the apprentice will catch. And the young one over here, the filly, will wear a visor. Number two, Silver Guineas, blinkers and a thumb tight. Is this fella's equipment, and the Stone Ward rides with a top force of 129 pounds. Number three, fully loaded, tongue tie for the equipment, Richard Lunan rides 115 pounds. Number four, one of the previous favorites in a tongue tie, that's the equipment, for Brocelli, Rhythm and Anderson Trotman, the weight is 124 pounds. 119 pounds is the weight that Turbulent Guy, horse number five, will carry. Blinkers and a tongue tie will be his equipment. Number six, Just Driving, one quarter ride, 124 pounds. Number 7, the Monk of Ronaldo Powerbatch returning from Hasbonia Downs in Canada. 115 plus 3 pounds over 118 pounds. No Spin Zone is number 8, ridden by Jonathan Grant, 102 pounds. Holy Nat makes a return to racing, ridden by Dwight Lewis, formerly Dwight Bailey, 129 pounds is the weight. And number 10, Cannon Visor and the Tongue Tie, ridden by Jalen Samuels, the weight is 102 pounds. In principle, on his first ride in the last I'm going to start my trifecta with horse number 6, Just Driving. I think this one has been knocking on the doorsteps of my class a little bit. This F1 classified winner, 124 pounds. Recently on a trip, this one has been 4th of 12, 5th of 11, and 3rd of 12. Drops 3 pounds today for the race, and I think must have an outstanding chance once he decides that he will leave the DS running with everybody else. On my second lane, I'm going to go for the one expected to be on the front end. This is Brocelli, the Monk of Anderson Trotman stable jockey, 124 pounds, has been in good form. A win over 1,800 meters, and ironically his last 3 races has been at that trip. Steps down a trip today, that should not be an inconvenience, and will love the front end, and if not challenged early, this one will probably look to wire them. So that's Brocelli, who am I expecting on my second lane. And rounding up the super trifecta, I'm going to go for horse number 2, Silver Guineas, probably the class horse in the race. Has been in recently good form, this Lord Michael Taylor Clifton Racing own 4-year-old Dark Maid Colt, trained by Richard Dean Anderson, Ward Rides, 129 pounds.
Lights flashing, they're racing, and Holy Knack is off a stride slow. But as they come off the shoot and on to the main course, Silver Guineas is prominent. So too is the white face of Bocelli. Between horses is Just Jiving. Up on the outside, No Spin Zone, and Jonathan Grant comes tearing up to join the early four as they pass the stance for the first time. It is Andy Ward aboard Silver Guineas, who has 3/4 of a length lead to Bocelli. And then about a half a length back is No Spin Zone. Andy Ward losing the stirrup as they go around the thing. Just Jiving is the next one. On the inside is Fully Loaded. Then This Cat Will Run. Up on the outside, Houdini is going up very quickly. Turbulent Guy is next. Cannon has one beaten. And that's who can see them all. They rush towards a half mile marker. And it is Silver Guineas. Just 3/4 of a length. Now half to Bocelli. And 4 back to No Spin Zone. Along the inside is Just Jiving. Houdini is being pushed along by Cumberbatch. Turbulent Guy comes to hunt him with Jason Leacock. Along the inside is This Cat Will Run. You can safely discard Holy Knack at this point. They get over the hill. They've just got over 1/4 mile to travel. as Silva Kinney's his high and tenacious into the lead, but he is quickly covered up now as on the outside, no spin zone makes a big run of it. Turbulent guy, the yellow blinkers appears free wide between horses. This cat will run in the red blinkers, it's coming to have a say, and there are no more turns, and it's no spin zone in front. On the outside, Turbulent Guy, along the inside, this cat will run. Cannon is closing. It is on the main sky, courses, no spin zone. On the outside, Turbulent Guy, Cannon, and these three hit the line together. Long whip on the inside, this cat will run. Very close between three or four of them there. Then on the inside, Just Jiving, fully loaded, Silver Guineas, Houdini, Bocelli, and the last one home was Holy Knack. In a moment, we'll be back with you with one of the official results.
Apprentice Samuel having his first win. I believe probably just a few months. He just rode for the first time over the last two race days here at the Garrison, and he's already a winner. Young jockey Samuels, congratulations to you. Excellent performance. And therefore, congratulations to jockey Samuel on his first win ever. Certainly like to thank Mohammed for filling in for Mr. G. DeVere Davis, making the presentation. Our congratulations to the winning connections. Of course, number 10, Kanon, the winner of race one, the high style trophy condition race. We're on to race two on today's card. And
lights flashing, they're racing, and Holy Knack is off a stride slow. But as they come off the shoot and onto the main course, Silver Guineas is prominent, so too is the white face of Bocelli. Between horses is Just Jiving. Up on the outside, no spin zone, and Jonathan Grant comes tearing up to join the early four as they pass the stance for the first time. It is Andy Ward aboard Silver Guineas, who has three quarters of a length lead to Bocelli, and then about a half a length back is no spin zone. Andy Ward losing a stirrup as they go around the bend. Just Jiving is the next one. On the inside is fully loaded. Then this cat will run. Up on the outside, Houdini is going up very quickly. Turbulent Guy is next. Cannon has one beaten, and that's who can see them all. They'll rush towards the half-mile marker, and it is Silver Guineas, just three-quarters of a length, now half to Bocelli, and four back to no spin zone. Along the inside is Just Jiving. Houdini is being pushed along by Cumberbatch. Turbulent Guy comes to hunt him with Jason Leacock. Along the inside is this cat will run. You can safely discard Holy Knack at this point. They get over the hill. They've just got over a quarter mile to travel. And Silver Guineas is high and tenacious into the lead, but he is quickly covered up now. Is on the outside, no spin zone, makes a big run of it. Turbulent Guy, the yellow blinkers appears free wide between horses. This cat will run in the red blinkers. It's coming to have a say. And there are no more turns. And it's no spin zone in front. On the outside, Turbulent Guy. Along the inside, this cat will run. Cannon is closing. It is on the main courses, no spin zone on the outside, turner guy, Cannon, and these three hit the line together, long whiff on the inside, this cat will run very close between three or four of them there, then on the inside, just jiving, fully loaded, Silver Guineas, Houdini, Bocelli, and the last one home was Holy Knack. In a moment, we'll be